night, police still investigating a pedestrian vehicle collision near an Angelo State campus dorm. About 2 this afternoon, San Angelo police initially responded to a report of a car versus pedestrian near the Centennial Village dorm on Rosemont. That's just off Avenue N. The collision involved a black SUV. Angelo State police took over the investigation, and as of this evening, we've had no reports officially on any citations or whether there were any injuries.